I take this opportunity to basically mention that we are facing an unwanted, unparalleled problem in our judiciary. This was a situation where there was a problem that was instigated long ago, where we faced the situation and we came forward and ensured that we fully cooperated with the then government. Unfortunately, I basically asked the then president to ensure that whatever things that were there to be rectified and ensure that we are given a clean sheet, charge sheet. It took us 3 years in order to ensure that it's come to this particular plight. Today you have seen when the parliament was dissolved yesterday, suddenly the Attorney General decides to go forward on a matter that has been silent all this time. Why was it not done before? If it was such a heinous crime, whether the bond report, whether it was the forensic report, none of them mention any such charge and they exonerated us. So as to why this has happened at this late stage is a very questionable act. I would basically request the general public who has stood by me 27 years, especially the Colombo district, to please ensure that solidarity is important, have confidence in us, as I have taken the challenge in order to ensure that justice prevails in this country. I basically point no other person except the former president, Maithripala Sirisena, because during his tenure, he even went to the extent of mentioning my name when there was no reference at all on such a thing. So I would like to see such situation rectified and the benefit given to all of us. At a time when there is a legal challenge that has been posed on me, I appreciate the family that stands by me, the friends and colleagues that have stood with me, and our parliamentary colleagues. And all I could basically say is that as there is absolutely nothing that is there, I have no fear in taking the challenge on. But how long have we got to languish in such ways? Every time before an election, such a situation arises. So I would basically appreciate that everybody with your appreciation of what has gone on before, I stand to ensure that I'll be fully vindicated before the courts and ensure that your confidence is enjoyed by me. At this particular moment, I look forward to the total support from the country and especially the Colombo district, who has stood by me in thick and thin. And I'll ensure that you are rewarded with ensuring that we are vindicated for some irrelevant, unwanted charges that have been casted against us.